Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax, the guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right, me and Trevor will be there too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
I'd say trust that voice inside your head. Trust that voice that speaks to you and tells you where to go, tells you where your heart should go. It might get you an order of protection. It might get you a divorce. It might get you a number one hit on the radio. Sometimes those three things equal the same thing. Of course, if there's more than one voice in your head, trust the one that says, I need residential care right now. I'm losing my fucking mind.
Weasel News.
Loopsack's armored car robbery connected to IAA.
A drone base may be coming to the area. Liberals are outraged.
Frank Mathers has drowned off the coast.
A Vespucci beach man is claiming he's the victim of discrimination.
In a rare public statement, IAA spokesperson Lucinda Jacob confirmed a connection between her agency and the robbery of a Group Sachs armored car in Cypress Flats. She told us she could confirm the car was carrying high-value government bonds, but was unable to tell how much, where they were going, or any success in solving it.
Sure, don't be a dick.
I'm going to do a commercial and disappear into Peter for a bit here.
This one thing, Hello, my name is Yogi Apedipaka. Yoga is it.
Anyone come back?
It's heartwarming reality TV. Organ Farm, Thursdays on Weasel.
The 99% what they really deserve. Avarice.
And start dreaming. Play the San Andreas State Lottery and have all your fantasies come true.
Rehab Island. A tiny island. 10 desperados who will do anything on television. No food. A massive pile of cocaine and tons of relapses. Reality finally gets real on CNT.